Hello everybody, welcome back to continuation of King's Bounty Crossworld. And yeah, we just refreshed our army and we are one fight off this patch, which will add us 200 leadership. So now this guy is only strong, so maybe we could do it. Alchemy. Don't need that. Yeah, we really need this, right? And to get start getting mana in the in the fights. Oh, that's a lot of summons. Okay. Let's kill the witch hunter, because they are very annoying, right? Oh, we are getting rage for mana. Magic block. Okay. Yes. Maybe you could like kill it next turn. Nice, that was good roll of damage. Isn't skull. Holy smokes, that was a lot of damage. +2. Yes, I'm not getting them back in this fight. Guy's gone, so should be someone manageable, right? Okay, let me get on. Not much of we can do about it. Because of that laser beam of death or whatever that is. Oh, we got level out of it. Nice. Let's go for the egg, I guess. Or the leadership more. Hero. Let's go order magic. And then I need 2 might runes on it, technically. Only 1 now, okay. Still to the 1-5 level, was this? This one. Don't want this guy, so we'll see. A lot of archers. That I could still somehow heal. Oh. Like this orc is pretty useless. Even for snake. Okay. Was it 8? We had 9. Nice, okay. Yeah, 200 leadership. We still need to focus on this, right? Because if we do 20 more... Wow, we got 2 mind run. Nice. Okay. So now we are getting... 4 mana for each enemy count. That's good. I'm still not like sure about these ones. I feel like they are pretty weak, but... You could like replace them with the snakes. The blue ones, right? Equal in strength, okay. slightly weaker. That's hero that they'll be casting. It's very annoying things, right? Can I get two more mana? Oh, the mana actually is very slow right here. For mana. Whatever that is, it looks good. Yeah, I can resurrect too. Because the sooner we'll get the leadership bonus, the better. That much rage, so. Bound to defense. I think so. I need to even check it now. Don't think so. We can upgrade it. Slightly weaker. Nice. Heal Beholder. So they should not be able to join any of our stacks, man. Because we'll need some might rune to increase the range then. I somehow didn't realize that it would reach like this. That's all. Okay. Slightly stronger. Okay. Slightly stronger. Not sure if you can do this without the system. That was a lot of damage. Okay. Poisonous clinkers here, actually. Thank you. Okay, so Valgoblin dies. Okay, this fight was a little bit better. It's mainly because of the like that, like these are not doing any damage, right? Oh, it was quest, right? So. Poison spit. Reducing the damage, okay. Yeah. It's all right. You go on the boat, kill that hero. Trackers is here. Not so many, but I think there was one more shop right when they were selling them, so. By healing. No burning this time, okay? Splitting, so they will do like 0 damage. Okay. I'm getting mana out of it. That's nice. I can resurrect. Sorry. Don't hit this one. I kill the snake. The damage of spiders, but it's a shame. These don't have like some heavy spells. A surprise run. I have so much mana down, like Curtis, right? Doom spell, okay. cannot move for a few turns. Okay. Red cave. Nice. Yeah, plus a 7. Nice, it's amazing. Mm-hmm. And we did the quest, okay. So the meditation sounds good. Rage control would be really good too. What's this? Link resurrection. Mm-hmm. Speed to the snakes. Mm. Might have that. Oh, what is that? I think that's something that we should definitely not do right here. Another caster here. Young Phoenix. I guess just kill it, I guess. Or not. That's a lot of damage on this boss. Oh, yes, 7 intellect, okay. I see. Someone forgot about the fact that this guy will resurrect. I guess I need to hit it with... Can you kill it? It's like 230, right? So I should... Okay, he should not get more turns, right? So I'm not sure if he has enough damage though. Okay, looks like we do. Good. Slime is the benches. Like 13. Orc units destroyed. Okay, 1 intellect. Stones can use spells. Mana spells used. Fire or fireball, okay. So that I will do like, I have to specifically focus on that. We buy archer, huh? Nature. Maybe it'll be something good to take. What is this? Invincible. What is this? It's for free, right? Lethal. Yeah, I don't think so. We should be here, right? Yeah. Okay. So no need to do anything there. Oh, here we have some trackers, okay. Good to know. Another spellcaster, be annoying. Blindness, okay, that's very good actually. Look at the reach out of that. It's annoying. Initiative 6-7. So he starts anyway the turn, right? So he heals Nukas. Yeah. There goes our lost last fight, but it was here, right? So it's like something you should like see coming. Magical charges give hero action point and mana. Actually, it looks like we are done here on the island, right? Don't remember that there would be any other fight which you could do here. Just these casters, right? But that was just impossible to do. I guess we could go and take a look at the other island. We have quests. Bobo. Oh, looks like Fire at 10. Weak. Slow. Did we get mana, by the way? Appear there or what? Like use it as a teleport or probably, right? Or magical movement, okay. That's fine. So it looks like he really left no issue with Inquisitors, huh? Nice. Oh, there's so many flex. Oh. Hey, slow down. Skin. Very strong. That's not the third one, right? Which we see. Chamon, Sea Dog. Mm-hmm. from here. That's very rude. Got a bunch of quests. Time of adrenaline soon. You are invincible. Why you are like trying to chase me? Nice here. Lots of power. What's that? Just beating the shit out of fucking. I guess, yeah. Because I cannot make it with him, right? I guess we have some slots for all this. Okay. Magic room. Cool. To the poison damage. Cannoneer. Such a good thing, sir. Right? This is actually a very good run because that I think that adds poison damage to every end. Turn back time. Do I have it? I don't have it, right? No. Okay. So we explore whole island. We got some stuff. That's nice. Relaxing for transmute. Increase the rage, right? Mm. Alright. Anyway. So that will be all for this episode. Hope you enjoyed this one and see you soon at the next one. Ciao, ciao.